is Schneider. Today I'm going to be vlogging, and it is March 5th. And
change my payment.
I'm going to get my hair cut. I hope you guys can hear the music. So I'm gonna get a few inches off, right? Hey, what's up? Still in the car. We're going to super. Welcome to my house. We're there, pretty much. Hey guys, I got my hair cut, and it's strange because it's like really short, but I like it. Keeps it fresh, and now we're in the dollar store to save some time because we're just waiting. Oh, I love this shirt, but it's not in my size. Dang it. I'm wearing like an extra, extra small. And like teens, but oh my god, my hair. I feel like this side is shorter though. Like it's weird. No, not really. I don't know. But yeah. So. It's a large though. This is cute too. No selfie control. Okay, so I'm going to look in the room decor section because I'm going to be redoing my room. Oh, these curtains would be perfect, but they're shower curtains. Sorry, I'm doing this with my selfie camera and on my phone, obviously, because the back camera isn't working very well. So, I'm just like freezing. Okay, so my colors are going to be like, minty green, black, white, and gold. Like, not necessarily a lot of the black and white. It's basically minty green and gold, but, like, my comforter is going to be white, and some of the furniture is going to be white. And there might be, like, some wall decals or, like, lamps. Like, I like those two black lamps up there. Like, lamps that are going to be black or white. So, also, there might be a few, like, gray things in there. I can't stop playing with my hair. It's like weird. Gosh. I like it though. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna see if I can get this cool like honeycomb mirror. I can make a DIY with all these flowers. They're so awesome. But I can also, oh my god, it's a dollar. A dollar, guys. I'm gonna make a DIY. I make DIYs out of a lot of things because I do a lot of DIYs. And I'm gonna start making them on the channel. Oh my god, I want these for my room. They're $3. I don't know. I want them. They're really cute, but I'm gonna get them when I get the paint for my room. Because I still don't know if I can paint my walls yet. I'm gonna paint my walls minty green. And I'll get this when I paint, because I'm gonna make like a bubble wrap calendar. You can just look it up on YouTube, and they have a video. But I spaz mine out could make it different, and I think mine might be a bit, like, for me at least, more helpful and cool. And oh my gosh, I'm not a big fan of chocolate, but look at those huge bunnies. Oh my gosh, they're so big. People are looking at me like, am I retired talking to myself? I realize I don't feel. 64 bucks. $3. I spent $6. Oops. $6 at $7 actually at CVS. And Lifesaver Mints. Lifesaver Mints or Sour Patch? Because the mints are usually for breath accidents. But they're so good, I don't know. Hey guys, I had to stop recording because there's some people in there. And people get mad when they get in their background sometimes. I don't know. But walking down the food aisle. Food. But probably going to get the Sour Patch Kid lemonade ones. I mean, watermelon ones. But I just found my way. There's energy stress balls. There's energy. Whoa! Energy keychains. And energy letter brings. I'm going to see if I can get a stress ball. But they're not as cute. This one's like crying. This one's silly as that one. This one's my favorite. I'm getting this one. I want a stress ball for like school, but then I realize like I'm not gonna bring one. So yeah. I just like squishing things. And I decided not to get the candies or whatever because I'm gonna now I can't remember the name. I'm going to Subway after. Well, I wanna get ice pop makers so I can make gummy bear pops. But whatever. I'll be okay. I'm in the toy aisle right now. And I might do the dollar store product challenge / $10 toy challenge. So, and that'd be like quality things like glitter cyan. Where is it in the camera? Right there. Okay. Oh gosh, okay. Dropping things. Or a cacao gun. In the hair part, we also have like paper towels and girly products, but I got some headbands, like the thick black ones, to keep my bangs or hair back when I'm in dance or when I try out for cheer. So yeah. guys, this stuff smells amazeballs. Ooh, I love the candy cotton ones. They're so good. Look at the colors in here. They're so pretty. I love this color. And this color. And this color. The gel has some pretty colors, but they're $2 each. So, walking down the makeup aisle. And there's some more nail polish. Ooh, I want the black gel one so bad. Like, so bad. Because my black sucks. Oh, and I want the white gel one because my white sucks too. The only nail polishes I have, because I have like cheap ones, are like my bright, vibrant colors. I have a lot of cheap nail polish, but sorry if I'm talking low. I just don't want to talk too loud in the store. But I want a gel nail polish. Ooh, I'm gonna look at the fake nails. I'll be right back. Look at these, they're so amazing. And there's more. Ready? I mean, I kind of wish they weren't perfect, but I love these. They're like minty green with silver hearts. I'd probably get these ones or these ones because I like the tribal on those ones, but I like the color on that one. So I'd probably get these ones because they're smaller too. But they only have, like, the plain ones that you're supposed to paint for, like, my size, but I've gotten adult ones before, and, they're a little bit big, but I can file them and stuff to fit me. So, again, I apologize if I'm talking too soft. I'm getting starving, so, because I didn't have breakfast, so I'm hoping we can go get some food soon. And I usually, like, eat lunch, and then I don't eat, because that's, like, usually I'll eat, or, like, yeah, but I'm really hungry, and I didn't eat much yesterday either, so we'll see. Poor little chick, but it's obsessing. Hey guys, I'm in the entry of Subway, and looking for the bathroom. Okay, it's right here. But I got a veggie delight sandwich on Italian herb and cheese, and it's good. and yeah, so I'm going to eat in a few minutes, and I'll be right back, okay?
Yum.
Alright, so, we're done at Subway, and after this we're gonna go to CVS just to get milk, and then, we're probably just gonna go home, and I'm going to shop online, so I have money, and I'm gonna stop the video here because my phone is dying, but bye for now, have a great day!